three Sikorsky UH-60 Blackhawk helicopters, and they, ladies and gentlemen, are from the 126th General Support Aviation Battalion of the Rhode Island National Guard. Here come the UH-60 Blackhawk helicopters. In its first iterations, toward the end of World War II, and then significantly during the Korean War, the helicopter performed very, very important life-saving duties, saving many, many lives by being able to quickly transport wounded soldiers from the battlefield to the mobile Army surgical helicopter hospital, the MASH unit. This Sikorsky Blackhawk is the Army flying truck. And the prototype was going to be purchased in October of 1974. Here we are, almost 40 years later. And the Blackhawk is still performing incredibly important duties, not only with the United States Army, but with the Air Force and the Marine Corps and the Navy and the Coast Guard as well. The first Blackhawk entered service with the 101st Airborne Division in 1979. It's replaced the famous Bell Huey, the UH-1, as the Army's workhorse. It's capable of carrying 11 fully equipped combat troops into battle. Of the pilot are the anti-torque pedals that control the pitch of the blades of the tail rotor so that the helicopter does not spin out of control. A top speed of 220 miles per hour. The crews today from the 126th General Support Aviation Battalion are Captain Marcello, Captain Marlowe, Staff Sergeant McCarthy, Staff Sergeant like we're going to get one more pass. Stick to the left and the right and to the left. Let's give the Blackhawks a great round of applause.